Integritas.
Integritas.
Well, money to whom much is given, sir?
Much
is expected. But Katia, to move forward, there are three entities, Tabudo, Pelongo, and Lena. I call them a lot of nothing. A lot of mother was super long. So we have to look at this man here, which is our engineer, because our time we have to rely. Yes. So at our group to one all these projects for possible. Because Ekpela Wadi diaspora, we have listened to instruction, we do what they say, but I want to go on ground. No, they help one to get this done. Then the team, our team to one along with diaspora. Because only for your sequel, want a principal. And that what you're talking about is a few of our listeners here. You might be a leader, but you are not really leading them. Believe it or not, I want you to work with, and I'm getting emotional. One of them, so, and apart from that, you have to see the 8th anniversary. I think we should be in the 6th, we should be in the 4 or 5 million. One of us is actually a million member, which is Adedipe. Okay, and before it's all over, sir, I can promise you there might be one or two that joined the millionaire. Again, I said to whom much is given, there's much is expected, but guess what? We are just blessed and fortunate to be divinely enabled. Because they pass it along, I hope we make sure.
Just like every other sex.
We came here in 69 in this confined sacred ground as naive lads. Out of the confinement of our parents, we came here, but guess what happened? Four and a half, we didn't even know. But guess what? When we left as well-rounded and enlightened young men ready to take on the world. And we have been doing that since then. I'm not a politician. Not only on the national level, on the international level. And you can attest to this, as you know, and we shall continue to do that by the power of our God Jesus, by our Lord Jesus Christ and God. But guess what? So by you guys, they don't want you to pray now. I told you earlier, we are the unique class. Why are we calling ourselves the unique class? We were faced with the challenges of completing a five-year program within 4.5 years. But we were told that all the curriculums were going to be finished, were going to be completed in 4 years. Yes, because we were the first one in Yakokoshi School starting in June. Believe it or not, today is my first day stepping back on this campus since June of 1973. But guess what?
We are saying
thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord.
We are saying thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, my Lord.
We are saying thank you, Baba.
Thank you, my Lord.
We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord.
Guess what? we did exceptionally well overall. Yes. And guess what? I want to bring back some of our classmates were nationally recognized because of their performances in the school side. We turn out in the history of schools out in the United States, Nigeria, the class is what to stand out. And one people and one school like Loyola, KJ, and government college, KJ, and Aquinas, and Gagris, all those, we beat them out. And me, you do, it make me, and I want you nationally recognize you, but we're in it. And I'm still here. So now all over the world, we have academicians, we have educators, we have medical scientists, we have engineers, we have people in the commerce, medical doctor then. Last but not the least, in fact, I think when we turn out to be successful parents. That's like over Mawaga right now. All right, I'm a young people, but I have to talk about this. Nigga, why you be joy? There's something we call the Omaaka mentality. Ondomie. So I happen to be among the Ondo people most of the time. I say, Joseph, the bad best. Omaaka, yo. Once you say Omaaka, it's called the Omaaka mentality. What does that really mean?
Apesie!
What does that really mean? When you step into that white and white immaculate uniform, you have to uphold, you have to protect, you have to preserve the reputation of this school. Hey, what uniform, Elasan? Were you in that uniform? Do bad Roma for us, are you? And your boyfriend here now? I'm guilty before I even started, so I'm okay. Mate, when the purpose is in Lucy, I'm for a year, show you, make Bawa and Bawa complete. And when it are complete, I'm going to say, Louis Lerac, we're not going to do it. What is Omaaka mentality? Believe it or not, unapologetically. I believe we were going to the best school in the world.
But that is right.
Unapologetically. Yes. I didn't feel ashamed. I feel shy. At that is the Omaaka mentality. Yes. I believe we can achieve, we can do whatever it is. And we did.
We are the best.
Let me lie to you, intellectually, in sports, when we step on the sports, soccer, new, anything, I believe if we will beat you, I believe you will beat you. So then number three, we talk about intellectual, we talk about physical, again, spiritually. I was a Christian, Father Rome is so rest in peace. We got called. Every time about to go, I'll go. Remember on the orange? To pray several times in the day. And we took it very seriously. At a Muslim, you are. At our one, we took that. So we built at Aborisha. But when you step onto this sacred ground, I respect it. So make a hold on too long. We were also taught, remember, we must go on Yeshe brag, very humble, and to know when to respect the elders. I'm my head. But that one, about to brave with brass. So at the end of it, and when young people were, one thing, Yawatuma, as a Omaaka mentality, we knew our value and we knew our worth. And then feel shy to show it to anybody. So, our job, I'm going to say for you, if you are 50 years old right now, believe it or not, Matai, you are closer to the grave than you are to the womb. There's no time to waste at your job alone. This is your time to give back. Whatever it is you can give back. Adura imo fegbai, kisho gwe olole shea, amen. Say Adura, may you, and way back to go meet and buy me record you, I go Facebook. And way back go meet the day one, and go me, may you be divinely blessed. May you be divinely blessed according to your deeds.
Amen.
Because I hear your guy, I'm only one. You fail and fail reap. Even when sow, see, may you reap where you sow. Because it ain't gonna happen. Well, it be tomato. Do we are cut table? To me, I should yao. Hey, I go ahead and move yao. I show SCA.
Madam, are you from St. Louis?
o so si e lati lati je ko ro egun bi bi to se nko but agbadun e o so si pe nkan te se yi e pe ohun se pe boya iwaju nikan la lewa si The products of your set, they will continue to excel wherever they are. The Lord will expand your coast. The Lord will elevate you. The Lord will honor you. The Lord will provide for all your needs according to His riches in glory in Christ Jesus. And
oh, of course, in my
Happy go.
Imperial House.
That
closes my mouth. We thank the Lord. We sorry we pay. It is like yesterday. Mbati babawa. Kabi si oluji. Ta ku won si ipinle ise ribiribi fe wo yin. Bi anoni. Lati gba yen lara wa awon mi ti lo je ipe Olorun. Olorun fi kon tun ko ma kon fi ijoba run sere je
amen
bi ton ba wa awa ti Olorun de si ile bi na Olorun je ki ta tun bo sumo tori a ni elomi a ti se ta gbekele ju Olorun lo ta wa nbi ola oluwa ni ola oluwa no
amen
a dupe fun papa wa on le di lado on ni on le shiyan gidi nigba ta kuro loke si won tun rin legbe won nigba ta lo si koti aje won ko so si mi leti won ni baba yen won ni ti won won lo ti yato ju on behalf of the
one house
tonight of the precinct.
Today is not a day for history. But of course, I believe that I must live in touch of history so that you can to have something to say. Aquinas is very unique in its totality. The very sets are unique in their individuality. Somebody confessed yesterday before the Fabius in 67 set.
Hello.
It's also a wonderful set.
Yes.
And it has produced today a worldwide president.
Yes.
But he also says, and he won't let us rest, that he is a journalist.
Yes.
He will not let us rest.
With your presence, sir. Journalists are not too bad.
Yes. Now,
Imperial House is.
To lay the foundation of this gate, and the contractors worked so well, they promised to deliver by end of July,
yes,
and they did.
Yes,
Now, it's like said, brother, the hands that lay this condition now will complete it and has completed it.
Yes. Yes. Praise God!
Hallelujah. So we thank the Almighty God who kept us alive. Who allowed us to live?
To
donation levels, gold is 500,000, silver is 100,000 to 150,000, and bronze 10,000. Glory of God, the Father, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. 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 Amen.